Radha and Sundar sit down to do their homework. Sundar, who is a third grade student, points to a word in his English book and asks his sister, "What is that word?" Radha, who is in seventh grade, looks hard at the word but is unable to answer her brother's question. It is a fair assumption that a student in seventh grade can read and understand the text in a book from third grade. However, there are many children in Nepal who are struggling to learn despite being enrolled in education, as progression to higher grades is prioritized over children's learning outcomes. This problem continues to persist. To understand the depth of this issue, in 2019, Street Child led an annual status of education report, also known as ASSER assessment, in Province 2 of Nepal. ASSER is a citizen-led, household-based survey that generates data at scale to strengthen link between evidence and action. This model is used across three continents to assess the basic reading and numeracy competencies of children through annual assessments to inform targeted initiatives that can improve their learning. The assessment in Province 2 was designed to determine the current learning level of in-school and out-of-school children aged 5 to 16 against the third grade national curriculum. Children were tested on Nepali and English reading and basic arithmetic at third grade level. By generating credible data, the survey enables policymakers and education implementers to identify and assist more students like Radha and Sundar. Together with ASSER Nepal and Asaman Nepal, Street Child trained 136 master trainers who then trained 4,708 community volunteers that carried out the assessments. The survey assessed 68,941 children in 45,550 households in 1,271 wards of 136 palikas in all 8 districts of Province 2. To ensure accuracy and reliability, data was monitored thoroughly while the survey was ongoing in the field, then validated at ward, palika and district level with a final recheck done by ASSER Nepal. Following this rigorous process, the final ASSER report presents pertinent challenges that children are facing inside classrooms every day, reflected through their current learning levels. The survey results show that over 80% children who have completed 5th grade are unable to read Nepali and English and solve maths problems at 3rd grade level. Around 10% children in 4th and 5th grade cannot read a single letter in Nepali and English and cannot recognize a single number. Out of those currently in 6th to 8th grade, over 20% cannot read simple sentences in Nepali and over 30% cannot read simple sentences in English. Overall, more than 50% students that have completed 8th grade cannot perform 3rd grade maths problems. These numbers highlight the challenge of turning access to education into quality learning. Bringing assessment closer to educational policy and practice, the results of the survey contribute in understanding the scale of learning gaps in Province 2, informing urgent action, ensuring education leads to learning in all forms of classrooms. With responsive strategies and collaborative effort, we can transform struggling children like Radha and Sundar into independent, proficient learners.